The idea of standing behind somebody who is in prison, mm-hmm. it's hard enough to, you know, have to love somebody long distance,
right.
but in prison, but then yeah. also to know that they're innocent. It's not even for a crime that they committed. Tell me about stepping into that role.
Yes. Oh, gosh. So I got a chance to talk to Antoinette. I didn't get a chance to meet her until afterwards, mm-hmm. But I got a chance to talk to her over the phone. And just meeting her, it was like, I asked her one question and she would just go on for about like 45 minutes about everything that she's about. I mean, she was born a healer, a social justice warrior. So when this came, you know, this crossed her path, it was sort of divinely aligned in a way, you know. She said, don't let this 21 years go in vain. Mm-hmm. We took a chance on Matt, the director, took a chance on this cast, and now we're taking a chance on the world. To open up their lives to the world. So I took that job very seriously, you know, that mission of, I knew that, you know, she was taking a risk by opening herself up in that way, and I just felt like, you know, it was my duty to take it to the hilt and tell the truth.